Mack the Knife is his most famous song. It's sort of, it's the opening of the Three Penny Opera, which is his most famous theatrical work. And then it was made popular throughout the years by many other artists, but most notably Bobby Darin. He had a big hit with it in the 50s. The other thing, too, that's interesting about Weill is he wrote in a lot of different languages. He wrote in German, English, and songs in French. And they're all very, very, you know, accomplished.
And he keeps it out of sight.